What is up, Rusty Gamers? I'm Rusty Man, and welcome back to Kenshi. So we got our stuff working out. How long is this finally working on the farm over here? We got a hemp farm working over here. We got Moo over here. And then we just need to get some stuff up once these buildings are finally done. Oh, balls, where'd they come from? What the shit did they come from, man?
Where the fuck did these guys come from?
Looks like we might be... Oh, maybe not. Maybe. I don't know. We've seen a lot of red and green at the same time. Looks like we might be fine. Yeah, we're gonna be fine. Maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Where the hell did these guys come from, though? What? That's the weird part. Where the hell did they come from? Hang on, everybody. Medic up. Medic up. Just make sure everybody's okay. Medic each other. Like, where the fuck did these bandits come from, man? I didn't even see them come in. It's like they came in from the back. Is there a back way in that I don't know about? Or are they just climbing the walls or something? Seems rather, you know, over the top when they could just come through the front. Jackasses. Alright, so people are getting medicked up. Alright. Looks like everybody's already up, so that's a good thing. Alright, that's good. There we go. Let's go check on Burns and Kathy. He should be at that point. Alright, cool. Wish I could see up on the mountain. Wish I could see there. Looks like there may be something up here. I don't know. Let's go around first, though. No, it's definitely up on the mountain. Let's go up the mountain. It'd be quicker. I see some caravan is heading up there, so we're going to go up the mountain. Not take the chance. Where are they at, actually? Where are they? Oh, there they are. Come on, let's go. Up the mountain. Forward, comrades. Alright, let's see what we got. How are we doing here? We're coming along pretty good. We got these two ore mines up, which I don't think we'll be doing anything with them yet or anytime soon. But hey, they're up. And these guys are all down. See, he's dying. How many of them are dying? Blood loss trauma. He'll die eventually then. Dying. And hungry bands. I didn't check if any of them were like a leader or a boss. I don't think they are. He's unconscious. Auto save. No room to pick that up. Pick what up? Why are you picking this up? I don't want you to do ore mine. I need to get rid of his ore. Alright, looks like they're building the stone mine, which is fine, because then I can dismantle this mine. Stick everybody on this if I wanted to. Let's go check out Burns and Kathy. They should be there by now. Yep. Hey, look at that. And there we go. Nice little place they got here. I like it. It's nice in a corner. I'm liking it. Let's see where we got an inn at. There we go. There's an inn. We need to start trading some stuff too. I think we'll have to stick Gecko out on a trade run or Zep, one or the other. Get them running some weapons or armor, whatever we got in the stashes. What do we got here? Looking to join up?
700 cats.
All right, you know what? That's a deal, brother. There you go. There you go, buddy. That's what you get, Jakku. Do we have a Jakku? I don't think we do. All right. Boom. And look at that. Wow, he's got advanced first aid kits from Kathy. Freaking medic, man. All right. Let's head home then. Let's take these three home for now. We don't have enough to sell, so let's just bring them on home. Bring them home, Johnny. Let's see what we got. Those are stats for Kathy. Strength 1, toughness 1. Okay, she has like no melee attack, but if they're athletic and field medic, are just 100% great. Science isn't bad either. Actually, how's Khalid's science? I bet you Khalid's got a nice science stat. Yeah, look at that. 33, boom. Athletic 40. And there we go, man. This is coming up. It's coming together, man. Our base is coming together slowly but surely. Well, it's not actually that slow, but it's coming along nice. I'm liking it. Alright. Yep, everything's working just fine. Just fine, boss. Just fine. Alright, we can just... We don't want to have Khalid dismantle that. No, Khalid, go back to what you were doing. Alright, let's see. Who do we want to do that? I don't even know. I don't know indeed. Hey, you better run away. Better run. Yeah, I think everybody's starting to die now. Yeah, dying. Blood loss. He's gonna die soon. Dying. Yeah, everybody's starting to die. Zep, again, there you go, okay. Don't make me kill you. I will do it. I will send you into the cannibal camp and let you just get eaten alive. Alright, so what are we doing here? We got that, that's good. Alright. So I think what we're going to do is we're either going to stick 3 and 3 or 4 and 4 on these. I don't know how I'm going to do that. It'd be 3, 3, or 4 and stick 1 to 2 guys on that. I think it's just 2. See, actually, how much does it request? It requires 4. We can stick up to 4. So if I do 3, 3, 4, I mean, that might work too. I don't know. I don't know if the stone processor actually works way better or not. I don't know. Find out. It feels like it does with 3 out of 4. So I could just go 3, 3, 3 and just have 1, 2, 3 on these guys. That would work. That is a possibility. Actually, speaking of that, let's mess around with that right now. Slink. All right, cool, Slink. I want you to come over here. I want you to continually work the well. So that way we have continual water being pushed out. Plus, these rocks look like they're going pretty good. I would say they're not bad at all. Alright, that's got some materials being added. No. Needs 4. It needs 9. What are we doing over here? Oh, that still needs material too. Well, we got 3 generators up. So I think we're good to go on that front. So keep an eye out for bandits and bull hockey. Yeah, run away, bro. Your friends are dead for a reason. Alright, where's Gecko? Oh, yeah, that's right. I have him doing rum and cooking. Actually got some rum being outputted. Nice. Alright, let's have Zep do it then. Zep. Come with me, buddy. You're not an engineer anymore. What you're gonna go do is loot all these bodies. Then we're sending you up to sell. Got it? Got it good? Good. Get over there. Eat that. Grab all that. Yeah. Alright, beautiful. Beautiful. Grab all this. All right, then let's just send you up there. Get a move on, Zep. You're actually going pretty fast. I'm actually surprised. Very nice. All right, looks like this will be done soon. That should be good. Boom. That is done. So now we can actually do some training dummy. We don't need training dummies. Tech. Don't need the research bench. Mining. Ore mine. Storm processor. Stone mine. Stone mine 3 look like. Damn. Is that a stone mine 3? That's a stone mine 2, ain't it? Upgradable. Upgrade. Can this be upgraded? No. Okay. Just making sure. All right. So we got crafting, weaponsmith, clothing bench. We're actually going to do all that in here. Just so I can save some time. There's that clothing bench. Drop that in right there. Cool. Fabric loom. Can we drop this in here? Anywhere? Let's see. What if we do this? Oh, there was a spot. Where was it? Can't tell me. I didn't see it. I saw it. It's just like one little spot right in here somewhere. Where was it? There it was again. Where was it? Somewhere in here? No. Alright, what if I turn it? Find that spot a little easier? Come on. Where is it at? It's like in a really weird spot. Oh well. Whatever. See, can we stick it in here? Doubt we could stick it in there, but you know, it was worth a shot. Oh, we could stick it in here though. Not exactly what I want, but that's okay. So there we go. We got crafting stuff up now. Let's see. I think everything else we got. Building, small shack, crafting. Interiors. We could use some beds, probably. Put that in there. Let's see. What else we got? Guess that's it. Nice. Catching some lag now. Why are we catching lag here? My crosshair like off my screen or something. Ugh. Catching that lag again. Beautiful. Alright, that's fine though. Oh, we'll suffer through it for now. All right. Everything's looking good though. Like production wise, we're doing really good. These are being upgraded. Materials needed. So that's gonna work out fine. I like it. Coming along perfectly fine. Just let them build up a bit. This will be good. I'll check on burns on them real quick. How you guys doing back here, huh? What the hell? They get stuck. Where they at? There's Jakku. There's Burn. What are you guys doing? Get out of here, man. What are you guys doing? You gotta be kidding me right now. Oh my god, what is going on with my mouse right now? This is annoying. Seriously, what is going on? Alright, wow, this is awful. What the hell is happening right now? Alright, it's that way. God damn it. stop messing with my mouse game. What the hell? What is going on? Hang on. Jesus. All right. Come down here, guys. I mean, I don't understand what's so complicated about going over this mountain. I think I'm going to have to guide them home. But anyways, that's okay, because I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I need to do it anyways. There's something going on anyways. So, yeah. Whatever. So with that, hit that like button. I'd appreciate it very much. Comment down below. Let me know what you think of Kenshi. As well as subscribing if you're not currently subscribed. And, you know, you want to join the rest of gamers, be a part of the community. I'd welcome you with open arms, my friends. I welcome you. As well, you get to see RPGs, turn-based strategy, simulation games, you know, early access games, other survival games type of games. Every now and then, maybe like a survival horror game. Like, I thought about doing Alien Isolation, but that felt more like a stream game. But if you want to see that, yeah. Actually, well, no, I already played it, so it probably wouldn't be as fun. Any other game in the future, let me know. Like, even within our Borderlands pre-sequel, I have both. And I've been thinking about both. Let me know what you think. And with that, thanks for watching, and take it easy.